Oh, shit, sorry.
Message for me, get off your fat ass.
See, this exercise stuff's about as relaxing for you as it is for my wife.
No, I don't want to sleep with you, and no, I don't care that I'm 39 and single. It doesn't worry me a bit.
Easy.
I'm not stressed out at all. Now go fuck yourself.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay. Just fuck you. All of you. I'm on a run.
Yeah, well, you seem a little upset.
I could still run you into the fucking ground.
Okay. Hey. I played high school football, all right, sweetheart? All-state, QB.
Whatever. Just don't have a coronary. Let's go!
Whoa!
Okay, ma'am, boobs, race you to the beach! I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for. You're not exactly dressed for cardio.
It's running. How much gear do you need?
I feel like I'm being chased by my creepy uncle.
Yeah, if your uncle was the same age as you, you mean? Although that would explain a lot.
Fuck you!
Why are you so angry?
I'm not angry! I'm exercising! Run on the road! Take that traffic head on!
Yeah, I could have guessed you were one of those.
That space is yours! Own it! It's called exercise, you lazy idiots!
Job at Rockford Plaza.
You broke my cadence, you fucking moron! Stay out of my way, muffin top! Just give up! You're overcompensating!
You blind?
Disqualified!
You and my wife should hang out!
Okay, here we go! Last push! Come on! Flick the switch, Marianne! Let's go lactic!
I thought I had issues, but you? You give me hope!
I own you!
My shrink's office is right near here if you want to work through some of that shit!
Yeah, because you're a walking advertisement for therapy!
Diet sodas are actually worse for you.
Not too shabby, huh?
You can have that one on me! I never got out of second gear. I already did a 10K today.
Yeah, whatever gets you through it. Oh, my chest. Fuck me.
Screw you! You're lucky I'm tapering for a try!
Drop it, or I'll take you down. Should've listened. I think this is yours.
You're my hero. I can't thank you enough.